protesting that the new government is strongly fascist, French labor declares a one-day general strike. And in the Place de la Nation, 30,000 people who are not yet calmed down from the recent riots mass for a gigantic demonstration. Happily, there's practically no bloodshed. France is getting back to normal.